To simplify the square root of 28, my first step is I need to factor the number underneath the radical. So in this case, I need to factor 28. So let's do that. To factor 28, my first step is to create a prime factorization tree. And when I do that, I see that 28 breaks down into 2 times 14, and 14 can further be factored into 2 times 7. So I know that my prime factors of 28 are 2 times 2 times 7. Now that I have those factors, I can use them to rewrite the original expression using the factors. So I can say that the square root of 28 is equal to the square root of the product of its factors. In this case, 2 times 2 times 7. My next step would be to circle any like pairs I see. And as I look, I see I have a pair of 2's right there, so I'm going to circle it. My next step is to cross out any pairs and move them outside the radical. So there's my expression. I'm going to cross out those 2's, and I'm going to move a 2 outside the radical. My final step is to multiply the terms both outside and inside the radical. But when I look at this expression, I don't have to do either of those things. 2 is simply by itself. There's nothing to multiply it by. And 7 is also by itself. There's nothing to multiply it by since that pair of 2's has already been crossed out. So my answer is simply 2 radical 7, or 2 times the square root of 7. And there's no way for me to simplify that any further.